Let's go. You should always stay focused.
Here we are, guys. Part two on day four. Like I said, it was going to be the day four was going to be in two different parts. So today it's part two. So we still witnessing the hotness of the bad man. The bad man was doing his thing. So that's what we're going to witness part two again. And yeah, so same old thing. I mean, me doing my fadeaways and my post moves and everything. I was talking to Sony Black yesterday, and I told him exactly. He's like, dude, you brought back the fadeaway. I see that in your videos. I'm like, yeah. I mean, I know that I stopped using it for a long time. And yesterday it's like, yo, that's a good thing you brought that back, man. Cause cause even back then when you were doing it, I mean, guys had problems stopping you. And now I see that you brought it back and you're doing it. So that's a good stuff. Fortunately, right now we are under COVID restrictions. So still no balls, gym still closed. So it's pretty much that boring, you know. I mean, you stay home and you do push-ups and sit-ups and all that stuff. But that cardio, you need to work. Sometimes takes a toll. I got my little workouts for cardio, but still, I mean, it's hard to replace the actual gameplay. You know, it's tough to replace that. But it's all right. I mean, you know, you stay disciplined and you keep a positive mind. And, you know, things will happen, you know, things will happen, hopefully. And if not, I mean, you still need to keep a strong mind, right? Because, you know, as ballers, it's tough right now not to be able to shoot a ball. I mean, you go to the park Friday night, I swing by to the park. I mean, it's ridiculous because cops are passing by, like, you know, on and off. They're just passing by like randomly, and then they stop if you play a game, they're gonna stop you from playing and say, okay, do you know him? Do you guys do that? So now you're not supposed to be playing one-on-one and stuff like that. So it's pretty tough. But I mean, hey, we keep doing what we do, and hopefully ball will be back. So I'm gonna roll the tape, guys. I'm not gonna bore you with a lot of chit chat. So I'm going to roll the tape and we keep the faith. And we are in the Scorpion universe. I will see you for day five. All right. So let's get it on. Thank you. Uh-huh.